So, hello, Alison. What do you feel about our keynote today?
Well, we have a group of educational psychologists in Glasgow who have been inspired and enthused by your keynote address. I suspect that you're going to get a lot more contacts following today. It's superb.
It was really, really good, I suppose, in terms of just gaining lots of different perspectives on a problem that I've been dealing with for quite a while, and it's been going round in circles, so it was good to get different people's perspectives on how to move things forward.
Fantastic. You recommend it to others?
Absolutely, yeah. I think it's really good because it's such a visual kind of tool to use, and it's not that kind of mundane, everyday meeting, so I can imagine using that in practice and bringing it out and being more open to having those discussions and, I suppose, exploring nightmares and things like that that are maybe a bit more challenging, but seeing that there could be a positive outcome.